credit is massive. Even when we have a very good year, let's say, like this is one of our better years. No matter what team St Andrews has, even if we might think we're a little bit ahead of it, we're normally very, very close. Mm. Like, we're always trying to look for a little incentive for the guys and that. And since we moved up here in 1980, there hasn't been a KDA victory here. The six victories or whatever have all been down there.
Okay,
so that's the incentive this year to win one here on the home ground.
And then obviously it's local bragging rights. And I do think it gets hyped up a little bit too much. For us, we approach it like it's just another game, and we try and obviously play some good rugby, but we don't try and overhype it and make too much of it.
So now, KDA coming up in sort of a week and a half's time, maybe not your toughest game, definitely your biggest. So what does the game mean to you, what does it mean to the boys, and how's it going to feel playing at home after a very, very good victory last year?
Well, I think what makes it special about playing at home is that it hasn't been the one at home for a long time. And I think the college part is going to take a shift that game. Generally it's about, there's only going to be one college left in ground for after in that fixture. I don't really think ground matters. I think this is the one. I think this is very important, not in terms of our team, but in terms of the school as well.
For us, we approach it like it's just another game. And we try and obviously play some good rugby, but we don't try and overhype it then.
College part is going to take a shift that game. Generally it's about, there's only going to be one college left in ground for not taking that fixture.
about the area is that many good schools, obviously Rhodes University, and then the arts festival. So very school, cultural, and artsy.
Beautiful run there by the prop forward. They try and get the team sheets at half time.
Yeah, so we've got
lovely bang there. Try in the corner.
Kingswood getting the first points on the board.
Getting over the ball and the Kingswood running it out. This is looking good.
Looking very good.
This guy's got serious gas, hasn't he?
Serious speed. Getting through the tackles. He's got support if he needs it. And indeed.
Woo! Beautiful try there. Looks like in the Asana. Fortunately, it's not very well followed up.
Getting through all these tackles. Wow.
The bus was full.
Not a small lad, doing really well.
Start bulking up. I think doesn't lose their pace. That's too bad so far. It's quite an important channel. Number 12 channel inside centre. Always have to be a very good communicator. As we said, this Kingswood drives their way out of
here
the quarter.
Go.
The breakaway trying to snap number 7 again.
Two.
Beautiful offload.
Great support there by Kingswood.
Wonderful.
And the try is awarded. Like
really,
we said.
Really well worth trying. That's one thing about Kingswood. And it's a try.
And it's a try. Great job by the boys working hard to get that ball over. And it's converted into the points.
Fantastic.
Douglas,
straight through a gap.
Getting away.
Looking
he's
for the support runner.
He's got
the
it.
Gets the ball. Scores
yes.
Under the 6.
Under the poles. Great try for Kingswood. Coach jumping with joy on the sideline. Kingswood take the lead for the first time since the first few minutes of the first half. Definitely think they have worked hard to deserve it.
5 minutes left in the game, and judging by how the game's gone so far, it's quite nice. So I'm still definitely behind you.
No, definitely. Don't discredit them at all. I definitely think that until the last second, both teams are in it.
Well, there we have it. As I said earlier, I wasn't sure if it was 35 minutes or 30. Clearly, it's a 30-minute half each.
A huge hit there. Incredible pressure by Kingswood. They're really working hard to retain the ball.
It's incredible tackle that.
Port hitter getting the ball off.
Scrambling, scramble tackling.
Fantastic try there. Captain's try, Losaba.
We've spoken about taking responsibility.
Lovely set piece there by Kingswood. It seems like they've lost the ball. Can they retain it? Bishop's working hard to get it back. No, Kingswood still have it.
Things are looking to go slightly wider. They're going to get looking like getting Tuckaloo back
beautiful
in line.
Beautiful move. What a try there by Namoyi. Luto Namoyi.
Nzanwa.
No, it wasn't. It wasn't. It
Nzanwa.
Wasn't. It was Nzanwa. Lovely interplay between the two centres there.
Fantastic. Creating a little space. Cutting in there. You saw the number 13, Luto Namoyi. Cutting, taking up the space and playing a short little no-look pass to Mzanwa, you know, very Carlos Spencer-like. As you see the replay here, 10 players, the 13 on the drift, cutting inside, the Bishop's defender, no communication, you know, allowing him to move to the line-out. Bishop's competing, fantastic. So all you need to do is win your line-out ball.
Absolutely, Galada's really been good.
Just left him for dead. He stepped the fullback.
Mutuku.
There's an incredible step off the left. I think Bishop's just let him run through.
Well, all of that play, probably the 3 minutes prior to that, was all Kingswood. They were looking great, threatening, inching, and all of a sudden, there we go.
The communication on defense, everyone has left him for dead. Transwick. Mutuku and Galata, two of the big ball carriers here.
Fantastic. One, two, three. Incredible
hands.
Klutza Peters. Is that number 11?
That is number 11.
Fantastic try there.
Fantastic try there, Baba Mwetyana. Mwetyana.
Esona Mwetyana. Beautiful try.
Looking fantastic. With two offloads, both the tight head and the loose head prop, Nathan Clifton, Evan Peters, creating the space. You know, it's what you like to see from tight forwards. And Kingswood have now gone a two try lead. But it seems like this could be trouble for the Kingswood side. The playmaker.
That's Lawson Smith, who's been prominent all day, been a tower of strength for Kingswood. The stepping Hallam. Hallam stepping. Beautiful stepping by Hallam. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful to watch.
An incredible
Hallam
try.
What a try. What a finale.
Love to see the replay there, Ryan. That is some incredible rugby.
Jet shoes combined.
And I think that would be the game.
That's going to be the game. Ati Hallam. Jeepers. Dash, you want to talk us
and
through this last play?
Slightly lazy on defense, Bishop steps, and then goes for the corner, backs his pace. You can't ask for better than that. You know, as a coach, these are things that are intuitive. You don't coach things like that.